Okay, boss. Fine. We'll proceed for how can you utilize the prepared shape and object related pre-compiled queries. Pre-compiled SQL queries can be utilized or can be designed with or without placeholders or parameters. That example we will see here. Okay. Means without using question mark, boss. Without using question mark or without setting the set string or get string. So how can you perform that operation? Okay, fine. Let me proceed for this example now. Okay. Let me copy this one and let me create same application. Just Alt+F, new, Java, Control A, Control V. Just what I want to do, I want to avoid with or without parameter. Select prepared statement with or without parameter. With or without parameter. Control C, Control S, Control V. Where it is saved? In Java only it is saved. Let me save Alt+F. Save as workspace. Save boss. Now it is available in workspace. Okay boss, here I took the scanner. Here I took the enter number. I don't want any enter number. Okay. Here is my oracle.jwc.driver.oracle-driver. Here I am loading driver manager as a thin. Okay. Next, I want to retry all the records without using any parameter, na? So let me remove this one also. Fine, boss. So let me mention here one more system dot out dot. Don't write all, just take necessary steps only. Okay, here. What should I mention here? Selected or here slash T. Here, yes, ID. Okay. Next, yes, name. Next, yes, ADDR. Okay, boss. This is my program. Take these steps only. Which one, boss? This is also not required. This is also not required. Only this is required. But it contains only select star from student. Select star from student. Okay, then execute query. Then I added one more line, that is for understanding purpose. Okay, and here is what boss, here what I'm retrieving integer student ID, student name and student address without, but here I'm not at all passing any parameters. Last time in the last example we have passed the parameters, single parameters. Now this time, no parameter for the select query. No parameter for the select query. Okay, fine boss. What should I do then? Let me compile. Just take this one only. This line is enough. Okay. Remaining things all are same. Fine. Let me compile this one here. CLS Java C. Select test, select prepared statement with or without parameters dot Java. Next, compile successfully. Let me run. Select test, select prepared statement with or without parameter. Now you are getting student ID, all records. Student name, all records. Student addresses, all the records. Are you getting, boss? Are you getting? Fine. Can we proceed for further? Fine, boss. So let me take the backup for this. Control A, Control C. Here is my example. Control V. And here, what do you need? Yes, you can proceed for. Here, let me take this output here. Copy this one. Copy this one let me paste here. Okay, this is my, just I haven't passed any parameter here. The magic is here only. Okay, so here I'm not passing any parameter. If I pass the parameter, then I have to set the parameter here by using ps.setInt or ps.setString, whatever the parameters are there. Okay, are you getting, boss? Okay, fine. So this number of operations that we have to perform by using with or without parameter. Already we are done with parameter, now we are proceeding with without parameters, boss. Okay, fine. Let's proceed here. Now next, after this example, let me proceed for what? New topic. Okay, instead of new topic, let me proceed for some statements. Guys, almost all the JDBC drivers which gives the support for all the three different types of statements. What are the three different types of statements? Simple statements, prepared statements, and callable statements. Are you getting? Means all JDBC drivers will give the supports for these different types of statements. Okay? Type 1 or type 2 or type 3 or type 4 or type 5. Okay? Fine, no matter. So while working with JDBC prepared statement object, we can take parameters. We can take parameters in the query just by representing input values and condition values. That means we cannot take parameters. We cannot take parameters in the query representing SQL keywords, comma, tables, or you can call table names, comma, and column names. For example, now tell me what are the valid and invalid statements in this one. Select a star from student where SID is greater than or equal to ? Is it valid, boss, or invalid? Next, select a question mark. Okay, question mark. Next, one more question mark. Student, again question mark. SID is less than or equal to ? So is it valid or invalid? Select star ? Student where SID is equal to ? Select star from ? where ? is not equal to question mark. Tell me, what are the valid or invalid? Is it valid? This is valid, boss. Second, invalid. Why? Because here star question mark, from is the keyword question mark. Okay, where is the keyword question mark? So because of that reason, it is invalid. Next, here from question mark invalid again. Okay, next table names who cannot take, again question mark. Column name, again question mark. Understood, boss? One more, let me go. Drop table question mark. What is it? Invalid. Okay. Means the example, look at here for this one. Here I can set ps dot set string, na? Ps dot set string of 1, table name as a student. Are you getting? But this does not allow. This is invalid, boss. This is invalid. Okay, boss, fine. So let's work with the limitations. Let's work with the limitations with the JDBC prepared statement object. We cannot execute DDL SQL queries. We cannot execute DDL SQL queries by taking table names and column names as parameter values. For example, prepared statement ps is equal to con dot prepared statement prepare statement, let me pass the query drop table question mark. Next, ps dot set string of here 1, employee. Understood? Int res is equal to ps dot execute. We cannot proceed now. Understood? This is invalid. We cannot use single prepared statement. We cannot use single prepared statement object to send and execute multiple numbers of SQL queries. For this we need multiple prepared statement. We need multiple prepared statement object. This problem is not there It's probably not there. With simple statement. Not there with simple statement. Object. For example, we cannot use single prepared statement object to send and execute multiple numbers of SQL queries. Are you getting? So I can send only one execute, only one query along with the prepared statement, but I can use multiple queries with the simple statement, na? So here, so let me add here. Hey mother, tu India ka kyun nahi banta? So here, prepared statement PS is equal to con dot prepared statement. Okay, so let me fire the query here. What is the query? Select a star from student. Okay. Select star from student. Select star from student. And same as here. Then let me go for executing the query, guys. Let me paste here. Let me get it here. Execute query. Instead of update. Execute query. Let me process here what was. Result set. Result set RS. Next. And while processing logic. Okay. While RS dot next of. And some records, guys. Okay. This is one example. Let me go for one more example. Same. Let me get here. Here. With different query. In the same program, guys. In the same program, I'm telling to you. Okay. Here. Suppose take an example. Employee. Employee. Okay. Or department. Are you getting what I mean to say? What I'm trying to say, are you getting, boss? In the same program, we cannot use prepared statement single object. Single object we cannot use. Okay. Only one PS, na? So here, let me remove this PS here from here. So here is my PS. Now the problem is here. Are you getting? Here I am trying to process for what? For student. Here I am trying to process by using PS for employee. So this is this problem is not allowed because this query is passed. This query is passed and it is available in where, boss? Execute database, na? Are you getting? So again, on the PS, you are trying to get the same. This will create the problem. So, but this problem is not available in where, boss? Simple statement. Okay, boss, fine. Look at here. What the let me give the explanation for this. Take note. Total two prepared statement objects are created. Total two prepared statement objects are created. Now for this example, what the issue over here? I will explain this one. Total two prepared statement objects are created. Let me give this example for this. What the issue scenario here? Let me go to paint now. Okay, boss, fine. Here is my prepared statement object. Here is my prepared prepared statement. Okay. Statement PS. Okay, fine. So if you use this one PS, first time one object is created for student. Okay, prepare statement object. Again, one more object is trying to link this one. Now the same object won't utilize by two times. Same object won't utilize by student also. Okay, and the same object won't utilize by employee. Are you getting? To avoid the solution. So the solution for this, create two different prepare statement objects. Are you getting, boss? First, cut this one. Okay. Cut this one, then utilize second one. Utilize second one, guys. This is also prepare statement. This is prepare statement. This is what, boss? This is prepare statements. What you are trying to do on the same objects? On the same objects. This is prepare statement reference, na? It is available in the memory. One is given the reference to this PS. One more is trying to access the same. You will get the problem or not?
Yes.
So this is also object. This is prepared statements, and these all are escape. This is the object one. This is PS object. Okay. This is also PS object. How can we utilize them single time, na? For student also, for employee also. So in that case, what you have to do? You have to create two different prepared statement object. Are you getting? Otherwise, close this one, then utilize. Understood? But with the simple statements, same can be utilized by multiple times, boss. Look at here. For example, So here is my simple statement. Simple statement, st is equal to con dot create a statement, con dot create statement. Now next, let me call the result set. Result set rs is equal to statement st dot execute query here. Let me pass here what was. Let me pass the query as a select star from student. And after processing, this is processing. Again, I can call same result set object here. I can call same object by using department table. Are you getting, boss, what I mean to say? So take the note here. Here, single statement object, boss. Here, simple statement object is created to execute both types of queries. Are you getting, boss? Do you want to see this proof for this? Do you want to see this proof for this? Do you want to see, really? Okay, boss, fine. Let me work with the simple statement. Let me control A, control C. I'll prove this one instead of telling the theory only. Control A, control B. Now here, select statement with multiple query. Okay. So let me process for multiple database tables. So here, instead of using prepared statement, let me go for only simple statement. Okay. Here is my create statements. In the create statements, let me remove the query from here. Control X. Let me remove from this one. Let me pass here control V. Okay, let me process for result. Okay. Here is my, let me take it here as a for your convenient ST. Here ST. And here RS only. Okay. Fine. What should I do, boss? Let me copy and paste for some other table. Let me give one more statement line here, control C. This is for, this line is for here is the student student details slash n. Okay, so here control X, control V. Okay, now here is what, boss? Let me change the details of for any table. Department table is there. Let me check in the score. Select star from department. Yeah, department table is there. DEPTNO, D name and location. Integer, string. So here. Okay, boss. Fine. Here is, let me give one more slash in. So here, department details slash n. Here also int id get string and get string. So let me wrap the content. So let me try for this execution. Control C, control S, control V, save the select st with multiple queries. Okay, multiple queries. Fine, boss. Anything, any change required? There are two RS, na? Let me create RS1 here. Let me create here RS1. Here is RS1. Here is RS1. And here RS1. Or boss? RS1. Okay, boss. Fine. Here is RS only. Okay. Control S. Okay, boss. Let me compile now. Select ST. Java C. Select ST. Okay, boss. PS dot close. It was not PS, it is ST now. Okay, ST. Let me close one more RS. Okay, RS1. Right, boss? Okay, boss, fine. Let me compile now. Let me run now. Java select ST with multiple query. Oh. Okay, boss, this won't affect anything. Can I get all the records now? Actually, I forget to remove these things. Which one, boss? This one. Scanner class. This is not useful to me. Just I copied and pasted. Let me remove this stuff. Okay, boss, fine. Understood? Is it proved or not?
Yes.
Okay, boss. So always try to learn with the proof. So you'll get confidence. Understood? Don't you try same with the prepared statement? You'll get error. Damn sure you'll get error. You want to prove this one also? Huh? Third day che mula enjoy kata sir. Then the new water nangla kai tari. Huh? Hena sakana sangin dile gele us te hackathon cha course hackathon ta sel ki ama kai sel ka ka shamad te practice hari denchi. Hmm? Okay, boss, fine. So learn with the proof, boss, you will enjoy. Let me take with the prepared statement now. Hi, yeah, to me. Altf, new, Java, control A, control V. Let me proof for select a prepared statement with the multiple, you'll get error, multiple query. Okay, boss, fine. So enter the student number. Okay, I want to do same, nothing. Just copy and paste. Okay, I'll go for department. I'll go for pa for student. Okay. So copy Babu. Control C. Here control V. No multiple scanner required. So let me remove, delete. So enter the department number. Enter the department department number that you want to display the details. Okay. So here DP. Okay, DP. So here select star from APA. Now problem is here. Definite integrate two different prepared statement. Na? So now your problem is solved now. I cannot use PS boss. I need to set the query here only, na? Are you getting what I mean to say?
Yes.
So this is the proof. So copy this one, paste, and here department. So this is useless work. Are you getting?
Yes.
So here only the proof. I need two different objects of prepared statements. I have to pass the query only because parsing and syntax checking should be done only once time once, na? So here I need two times. Two times means two objects. Understood?
Yes.
Okay, boss, fine. Need not any proof. Still you need proof?
No.
Same boss. Okay, fine. Arre, I forget to show you that hash code for this one. Let me prove that one. Executed, na? So let me get the hash code. Connection hash code, statement hash code, and result set hash code. They will use only single statements. Okay. In this one, Alt F, new, I want to save. Look at your boss. Only single statement object. Where is that single statement? This is single statement object, boss. Okay. This is object of what? Statement. ST object reference. ST object, na? Okay, boss. This will be utilized for what, boss? For student also. For student result set. And department result set, na? Look at here. What have I done here? This is ST is applying on department. And this ST is applying on student, na? So here is for what? For what? Escape. Here is for what? Here is for student and student record, student details, and here is what was department details. Are you getting? Okay, boss. This ST will be utilized for multiple times, but this is not possible. Same with whom?
Prepared
statement. Now we need two different objects. Means we need to cut here. Otherwise, we have to cut in the case of prepared statements. Are you getting? But simple statement not required. Understood? Okay, boss, fine. I'll show one more proof, guys. By getting the hash code. So here, control C. What I need? Control V. So here, let me get the hash code. So at least by getting the hash code, you will come to know that both ST hash codes are same or different. Are you getting? If both hash codes are same, how to get the hash code, boss? Hash code is the method, na? Already I taught you, boss, in the initial days, introduction. Okay? So here connection, con dot, hash code. If you want to prove, okay? Control C. Control V. Let me go for next statement. ST hash code. ST. Let me go for RS1. Now RS1 will get different boss. Are you getting? So here is for RS1. And here is for RS1. Okay, let me recompile again. So here CLS, Java C. C successfully compiled. Let me rerun. Okay, boss. Now hash codes are 16119673 for ST, 2892 2892531 RS. ST is same, na? This ST will be utilized for both same, na? This RS1s are different. RS and RS1 are different. They both are using this ST object, na? So damn sure, simple. Rode or not? Okay, boss, fine. Let's proceed for now. MySQL. Okay. Let me stop this one.